I very warmly welcome you to this forum of MAPS, the Middle East Peace and Security.
It affects the whole region. It's a global crisis.
How do we see the way forward now? I think it's around supporting implementation of that agreement.
American University, this is a great example of the very positive things we have done.